Here comes Toxic Attraction, perhaps the most dominant tag team in NXT history.
Well, certainly the most arrogant tag team in NXT history.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Ladder Match. Introducing first, Gigi Dolan and JC Jane, Toxic Attraction.
In short order, these two young women have established themselves as the dominant force in NXT.
Yeah, multiple tag team reigns, multiple main events. Dolan and Jane both have bright futures in WWE, even if they have a bit of an attitude problem.
JC Jane, Gigi Dolan, about to showcase their dominance in the women's tag division.
You know, normally I'd say this won't be pretty, but in this case, it definitely will be.
Inside the ring.
No! Get up!
Hey, they dance as good as they wrestle. Go, Kaden! Go, Kaden!
Byron, I'm a much better dancer. You know I've won many dance contests.
Look who's here!
Time for a little twin magic.
Making their way to the ring, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins!
Bree and Nikki, a dominant team long before the women's tag titles ever existed.
But now they plan to make the entire women's tag team division suffer.
Yeah!
Show why they are the greatest women's tag team in history.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicks.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force.
You know, it's hard to think at one time Dakota Kai was the captain of Team
yeah,
Kick.
At one time, Byron, at one time. That included the entire WWE Universe, but how things have changed.
Dakota is no longer the captain of Team Kick. She's the leader and the ruler of Team Kick. And Saxton, you're off.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
And you can never discount the backup. The control on the ground every time he is around.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Yeah, here in WWE, Io's continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
Io Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but Io's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
The bell is rung, and now this ladder match can officially get underway.
I really hope these superstars know what they're in for.
Of all different match types in this business, ladder matches can be exceptionally dangerous.
Relax, Saxton. They're on.
Katana finding some confidence here. Hopefully, it's not misplaced.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Boom, last shot. Hurricanrana, and she slides her back to the mat. And
equalizer inside the ring.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, man. Oh, my. One kick and attack after another.
And there was some force on that move.
Uh-oh, double suplex.
Picks the right of their opponent's steps. think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Here are your winners, Gigi Dolan and JC Jane. Toxic Attraction!
And they have now been forever immortalized with their win here in this hellacious ladder match.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's gonna stick in my mind for weeks to come.